ay nagbanggi sa Indoga Boss, mga ka-sessions at nandito na naman po tayo sa isang gabi ng medyo iba naman ngayon kasi kita nyo naman yung mga attire namin. Diba? Parang nakapang junior-seniors prom kami. Lalong-lalo na si Kiko Daman kasi si Kiko mamaya i-feature namin. Alam nyo si Kiko isa rin sa pinakamagaling na hindi lang magaling na sessionista, kundi magaling din na singer nito. Mamaya i-feature namin si Kiko. So, today, tonight, wherever you are, whatever time you're watching this sessions with Brian Suwan, ito po yung aming crooner sessions sa pinangako sa inyo. We will give you the classic songs of the 40s, 50s, 60s, and yung mga talagang ginagiliwan ng mga lolo nyo. Hindi na nga tatay nyo eh. Lolo nyo na to. Oh, yung mga lolo nyo nagustuhan to mga kantang to. And even us na nasa, ano ba tayong millennia, G? Ako, ano ako? Gen X ako. Si, ano, millennial. Si Muriel.
Yes.
Gen, ha?
Gen X.
Gen X ka din. Gen X din. Chenes. Si SP Chenes, yan. Huwag natin i-vulgar yung era ni SP para yung mga DM, todo. Diyan, Gen X din. Oh, si Rap Rap, millennial yan. Si Harvey, millennial. Si Wawi, kasama din natin yan. Gen X din yan. Gigi. Gen Z, yan.
Buhok pa lang.
Z, sinungaling. Yan. Gen Z siya. So, alam nyo, ito talagang crooner sessions. Talagang lumalabas yung mga edad ng mga taong nasa paligid namin. Pero we would really like to give you this awesome set. And we will divide this into three parts na naman, mga ka-session. Kasi napakaganda ho ng aming hinanda sa inyo. So, alam ko, sabik na kayo. Kasi nung last episode, ang ginawa namin, best of the best ng aming sessions with Brian Yamsuan. Kasi nahihirapan ho talaga kami to keep up with the request and to keep up with time also because syempre may trabaho rin ho tayo, may trabaho rin ho mga kasama ko nasa likod. Kailangan ho tayo magsilbi sa bayan din, di ba? Hindi naman puro kay Brian, sessions with Brian Yamsuan tayo. Pero pinipilit ho namin na ipagkasya yung mga schedules namin just for you. Kaya hopefully you will like the schooner sessions that we will be giving you and we will be doing a set for you. Itong part one, medyo maganda to. And we will start the song with a classic song by Bobby Darin.
Somewhere beyond the sea, somewhere waiting for me, my lover stands on golden sands and watches the ships that go sailing. Somewhere beyond the sea, she's there watching for me. If I could fly like birds on high, then straight to her arms I go sailing. It's far beyond the stars, it's near beyond the moon. I know beyond a doubt my heart will lead me there soon. Beyond the shore, we'll kiss just as before. Happy we'll be beyond the sea, and ever again I'll go sailing. just like before. Happy we'll be beyond the sea. Yeah, never again I go sailing. No more sailing. So long, farewell, my friend. I go sailing.
Yun. Diba? Yun ang tinatawag na wow. Diba? Biglaan lang. Diba? Nabigla kayo, no?
Nabigla din
sila eh. Ganun talaga, diba? Bigla-biglaan lang. Kailangan mang life is full of surprises, diba? Kailangan nasusurpresa ka. Nasurpresa ka ba, G?
Yes.
Yeah, kita mo. Nasurpresa kaming lahat dito. Kaya kita nyo yung aming crooner sessions. Talagang simula pa lang, heavy guts na. Pero itong susunod namin talagang masisiraan kayo ng bait dito sa pagpapanood nyo kasi ito yung isang classic song na marami nang gumawa pero yung ginawa namin yung version ni yung tropa ni John Bunda, si Julio. Hindi si Julio. Kundi si Julio Iglesias, yung tatay ni Enrique. Yeah. Hindi ni Enrique Hill, pero Enrique Iglesias. Ito ay pinamagatang Crazy.
Crazy, I'm crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy, crazy for feeling so blue. I knew you'd love me as long as you wanted. And then someday you leave me for somebody new. Worry, why do I let myself worry? Wondering that my love could hold you. I'm crazy for trying, crazy for crying, and I'm crazy loving you.
Ang sarap, di ba? Super, di ba? Parang, di ba, nakakalamig ng damdamin kahit nasisiraan ka ng bait. Crazy, yan. Pero napakagandang kanta po nun. It's a really classic song from, ewan ko kung 50s o 60s yun. Pero, sino ba original nun, G? Nakatandaan mo ba? Sino original nung kumanta nun? Parang babae, di ba? Doris Day. Tama. Galing talaga ni John Bunda. Kita mo. Gen X yan, pero swak na swak sa baby boomers. Diba? Diba? Ganun yan eh.
Kala ko si Beyonce.
Kala ko rin Beyonce kasi diba, ano na tayo, yung generation natin. Alam nyo, itong mga kanta, ito actually, itong susunod na kanta namin, matutuwa kayo kasi iniba namin yung areglo ng kantang to kasi naisip namin na narinig nyo to lagi. Ito, classic song ng Amerika. Title ho nito, All My Life. Amerika, Amerika daw, Juliet. Oh. San Diego, here we come! Pero, ginawa ho namin sa such a way na parang ma-appreciate nyo ng konti kasi hindi siya western, hindi siya folk, pero gagawin namin siyang crooner type. Alam nyo, talagang natutuwa ako kasi kinausap ako ng boss ko eh. Naman naman kami mga congressman, ang boss namin, ang Speaker of the House. At ang aming Speaker of the House is si Speaker Martin Romualdez. And he always mentions to me that I watch your sessions with Brian and so on. Kaya isipin mo, yung boss mo, yung Speaker of the House, yung isa sa pinakamataas na opisyal ng ating bansa ay nanonood ng sessions with Brian and so on. Diba, G? Palakpakan naman tayo dyan. Speaker! Magandang gabi ho sa iyo at sana kung nanonood kayo ni Ma'am Yeda, Congressman Yeda Romualdez, ng aming Chairman ng Committee on Accounts, baka mawalan tayong sweldo, hindi ni Firmahan ni Ma'am Yeda. So, Ma'am, Speaker, actually, this song is swak sa panlasa kasi magigiliwan yung dalawa. And we made a different version of this song, that's why I'll be dedicating this song to you, to Speaker Martin, Congresswoman Yeda Romualdez, this song is for you. It's All My Life by America.
All my life, without a doubt, I give you all my life. Now and forever till the day I die, you and I will share all the things this changing world can offer. And so I sing, and I'll be happy just to stay this way. Spend each day with you. There was a time, and I just thought that I would lose my mind. You came along, and then the sun did shine. We started on our way. I do recall that every moment spent was wasted time. Then I chose to lay it on the line. I put the past away, put the past away, put the past away. Your passing days now will will stay with you. There was a time when I just thought that I would lose my mind. You came along and then the sun did shine. Started on our way, and I do recall that every moment spent was wasted time. But then I chose to lay it on the line. I want this all my life. Want this all my life. This all my life. Want this all my life. Want this all my life. Wanted this all my wasn't wrong. I wanna go home. Maybe surrounded by a million people, I still feel all alone. Just wanna go home. Oh, I miss you, you know. And I've been keeping all the letters that I wrote to you, each one a line or two. I'm finally be how are you. Well, I said them, but I know that it's just not enough. My words were cold and flat, and you deserve more than that. Another aeroplane, another sunny place. I'm lucky, I know. Wanna go home. I've got to go home. Let me go home. I'm just too far from where you are. I've got to go home. This life, it's like I just stepped outside when everything was going right. And I know just why you could not come along with me. This was not your dream, but you always believe in me. Another winter day has come and gone away in either Paris or Rome, but I wanna come home. I got to go home. And I'm surrounded by a million people, I still feel alone. Oh, let me come home. Oh, I miss you, you know. Let me go home.
Yung Home by Michael Bublé. Very, very nice song. Sarap po talagang. Alam mo, pag kinakanta mo siya, parang at home ka na rin eh. Talagang nararamdaman mo yung pagka-miss sa mga pamilya mo, especially dun sa mga kaibigan natin, ng mga OFWs, di ba? Yung mga, may mga LDR, di ba? Mga long-distance relationships, di ba? Medyo talagang, pag narinig mo tong Home, parang, ay, di ba, Juliet? Exactly. Oh. Diba? Diba? Oh, home na siya next month. Grabe. Ang sarap. I hope nagiliban niyo po yung aming version of Michael Bublé's Home. Pero ito. Ito na po yung last song namin for this session. It's a... Ito, medyo lalag natin kayo ng konti pag narinig niya to. Medyo mabigat to. Kasi, yung Michael Bublé na tayo, Home. Eh, bibigyan pa namin kayo ng another Michael Bublé song. Kasi, pag crooner talaga, medyo naalala mo Michael Bublé lagi. Kasi siya yung nagtawid dun sa baby boomers, papasok dito sa mga Gen X at Gen Z, di ba? Kaya bibigyan namin kayo for our last song of this part one of our crooner sessions with another Michael Bublé song. So, antayin niyo po dahil lalag na din kayo dahil ito yung Fever by Michael Bublé.
Never know how much I love you. Never know how much I care. When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever. When you kiss me, fever. When you hold me tight, fever. In the morning, fever all through the night. Sun lights up the daytime, moon lights up the night. I light up when you call my name, and you know I'm gonna treat you right. You give me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight, fever. In the morning, fever all through the night. Everybody's got the fever. That is something you all know. Fever isn't such a new thing. Fever started long ago. Whoa. She felt the same. When he put his arms around her, he said, Julie, baby, you're my flame. Just give me fever. When you kiss it, fever when that flame in you. Fever! I'm a fire, fever, yeah, I burn for soon. Captain Smith and Pocahontas had a very mad affair. When her daddy tried to kill him, said, Daddy, oh, don't you dare, you give me fever. With his kisses, fever when he holds me tight. Fever, I'm his business. Daddy, won't you treat him right? The point I have made. Chicks were born to give you fever, be it Fahrenheit or centigrade. They give you fever when you kiss them, fever when you live alone. Fever till you sizzle. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn.
Maraming maraming salamat po. Part 1 of Crooner Sessions. Kaya sana nagiliwan nyo. Just Mabalo sa Indogabos. Marhay na Aldaw. Marhay na Banggi sa Indogabos. And hopefully you like our part 1 of our Crooner Sessions. And stay tuned kayo for part 2 and part 3. Kasi pag 1, 2, 3, 6 na yun. Diba? Ayos ba? Galing ko mag-add, no? Galing ko mag-add. Yan, natawa na naman si Kiko. Kiko naman, diba? Hindi lang siya spice sa aming grupo. Hindi lang siya... Hindi siya yung may toyo dito, eh. Sana yung maiking, ha? Salamat po. Maraming salamat sa inyong lahat. Hopefully you like that. Hopefully you liked our attire. Diba? G? Ganda. Patay yung air ko ngayon dito. Mainit. Kaya, maraming salamat po. Stay tuned for the next sessions with Brian Yamsuan. Diyos mabalo sa Indaga Boss. Pasanto sa labid si kayo namin, saman-saman sa mga kababayan ng nanay ko from Pangasinan. And also, magandang gabi sa lahat sa inyo dyan sa kinagigiliwang kong bayan na tinran ko sa Paranaque. Hello. Goodbye. Good night. Hope to see you soon. Love you.